Hello YouTube, this is Sick Automobile. I'm working on a 2005 Jaguar X-Type. So the problem was the AC was running hot. So, you know, I'm trying to put on the new Freon, but it keeps running hot, you know. So what I did was just this. I changed the heater control valve. Once I changed it, boom, the AC was perfectly okay, you know. So when you have that kind of a problem, just go ahead and change the heater control valve. I hope this video helps you. You can get it from the dealer for about $130. Thank you. Bye.